不是，难道不是从这走的吗？哦，哦，哇哦，这样子很爽哎！哇，都10点啦，右手第一个棺材板儿，为什么要说右手第一个棺材板儿讨厌？我们这叫 VIP 座好吗？真是的。嗯，这蛇怎么那么像蛇？这树怎么那么像蛇啊？天呐，拉鲁，谁要这样的 3D 体验呢？妖兽了！你看，哇哇，这个就很好看啦。金色的水，哇，这个就很好看了。It's so beautiful。刚开始还觉得不好看，突然间亮起来就觉得，就有一种那种神经放射式的那种，就是花儿啊什么的。
Yes, I know it's hard to believe after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this.
我们来听听我们的儿子亚当要跟我们说什么东西。
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me.
哦，他的身体应该也是被改造了，亚当的身体。
Right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
先确认这儿子是不是自己的儿子。
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here in the stacks.
Yes. I terminated my project. I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my
data. 亚当要继续他的一些研究。什么研究？我们听一下。
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations.
你要成神吗？听这个意思。就听他儿子这个意思，就是超越了肉体的存在，那就是永远续存嘛，对不对？一种精神共享。被害人呢？他接到了卡戎的。是亚当杀的吗？哦，原来是亚当杀的。
He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
I still don't see how the splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was an unforeseen factor, a convenient tool.
When did you become this digital ghost?
一个数码幽灵。
Splicer came for me. I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus.
病毒来追杀他。
Killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. Tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out
of
the
internal network,
I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to listen to them. What?
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls, which gives us only one option:
a manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does the signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down.
看来我们要帮儿子逃离升天呐。谢谢韩俊杰送了一个强无敌，谢谢，谢谢大家送的金币。
Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me.Once you get out,
说我们出去之后一定要跟随光芒啊，好吧。我们已经享受完了我们的旅程 ，SSSSVIP 的旅程。老旧的酒店里，老旧的酒店里在哪里呀？这个上方的一栋老旧的酒店里，那应该不是在我们现在这个位置，应该是可以从这个位置走的吧？ Oh, no， 但是好像可以从这儿走吧？哎，果真，因为我看到这边有楼梯嘛。有点黑哦哦，我们现在已经不能用任何功能了，切断了是吧？OK， 我天哪，这是我弹的吗？哇哈，这个电梯好高级哦。So cool， 我踩上去都自动升上来了。哇 ，Really？ 卡戎的一个戒严系统，还给我消个毒，谢谢啊。我们要救儿子。好像并没有说什么，我们要在这儿操作一顿乱操作吗？好像并不需要，但这有一张 pinker 哎，看一下日志又有更新了啊，这下子可没法挽回了，儿子做了疯狂的事儿，然后老子为救儿子也做了很疯狂的事情。但是我觉得儿子的革命应该不会那么轻易成功的，我觉得。哦天哪。他被杀了，脑壳重击吗？哦，他是在这儿睡觉的，不是他是在这儿一个工作人员。我现在拖不动他。这上面写的什么？啊，这个也不给翻译，真讨厌。我又看到了红色的门。但好像我们现在只有一个红色门口，哇，这边怎么会有这么多鞋子啊？你们看，是吧
？Someone out there, help me, please.
What's going on here?
这里面真正站了一个人。
Why are you people in capsules?
They locked us in, those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
躲在胶囊里。跟着光走。好的。
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father has gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy.
支线任务。
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
为什么说我不是好孩子？好像我们也走不了。他说我们是好孩子，但是我总觉得好像在坑我们。这应该是喀什的一个手段。所以说我现在可以有其他的选择吗？因为就是儿子说了，无论你怎么样去逃脱，都逃脱不了他们的这个。所以说我们看来走的话，还是不可以按照正常的一种思维去走。谢谢东东，谢谢甲骨月华送金币，谢谢天使送的金币，谢谢第五剑章送的金币。一些小小的拙见，但我不知道这样做是不是对，但是他没有给我们其他的一个选择的路。哇哦，我天，您这，哎，高处作业不系安全带，我除了说活该，我还能说什么呢？这也进不去。Oh no！我们先听一下。
For now, we need to cut our losses. I'm not losing all my subjects out of some misguided sense of empathy.
谢谢你妈送的金币。这个女的明显被感染了，但她这边又说没有被感染。她说她丈夫疯了。又出现那个声音，就是眼睛。闭着的眼睛，睁着的眼睛。看得有点懵逼啊。哦，基本可以从这些地方走过去。他一直在这边走，我也不知道他走到哪儿去了。从这边来了，应该是从这边来了。我看一下啊、哦，啊，没错。进去再说。哎呦，好吓人啊，好吓人，好吓人。三叔没有被他抓到，抓到的话肯定还是一击毙命的那种。但是凭我们的机智，他还是在附近啊，可以看到那个画面，听到他走路的声音了。我可以扛两次伤害呀、啊！ 就这里面肯定是很安全的。他往哪边巡逻，出口就在哪边。先进来，先进来。哎，在我能看见他走的那个方向，我们可以跟着他走。他有一段是这个来回巡逻，他并不是绕圈圈。没有听到声音就不用太害怕。哎，这家伙走路，这把家里面都。在这边，在这边，在我们的右手边。在这儿呢，就在这儿呢，看到了吗？哎，他不往回转，哎。他是卡住了吗？我希望你一辈子都卡在那儿。好像他真的卡住了。Hello， 好久不见 ，Long time no see。